Hi, this is John Carstarphen for Expert Village. The document window, which is the main window we're looking at, is your viewport into the Poser 7 workspace, and where you view and pose your figure and interact directly with your scene. Each view of the document window is taken through a virtual camera, which means you can view each scene from multiple angles, either one at a time or from up to four angles at once. This drop-down menu will give you an idea of the different ports or different windows options that you have in the Poser workspace. For instance, this is three ports up with the big one on top. This is three ports with the big one on the right. And each one of these ports is customizable. You can change any camera just by going back to the camera selection tool and changing it here. So you can customize the windows to suit your needs or your modeling needs.